conditions that people have to live in here in Fresno. We had a black brother across the street that has made a fire to stay warm. Temperatures is dropping. Tomorrow, I believe it's supposed to be freezing tomorrow. At least around 30 degrees. It just hurts my heart to see this right here. A lot of people, you know, have their own philosophies. A lot of people are not this way. Sit behind a brand new building. And this is happening all across the country, not just Fresno, but all across the country. People are out here freezing to death. You see storm more people. But, you know, this is America. You know, we have money for prisons, wars. We don't have money for housing. Yeah, this breaks my heart. This is happening all over Fresno. So anyway, y'all pray for those who are houseless. Father God, we just thank you for our brother and us. Resources for our brother. He's in freezing weather right now. Thank you. streets of Fresno.